And the red poppies are blooming as Remembrance Day approaches. The annual appeal has been launched with Victorians urged to buy a poppy in support of the men and women who have risked and continue to risk their lives in conflict. Children are helping to ensure that the tradition survives. Australians will pause to remember the sacrifices made in battle next Thursday at 11 a.m. Time now to